Green Peter Dam. Which gives you Green Peter Reservoir, which is huge. I just figured I'd give you guys a look at the drive up. Of course, I'm going way up past the reservoir. Up how many miles long the reservoir is and the area and stuff like that. So it's starting to get curvy, so I can't film and drive. Catch you guys in a little bit. Okay guys, since I showed you the dam, I figured I'd show you a little bit of the reservoir. So we're right here, and we're at 1,000 feet in elevation. We'll go a lot higher than that. And here's where we are. Now this is just one finger of the reservoir. And then this finger goes for quite a ways. Anyway, I just figured since I showed you the dam, I'd show you guys a little bit of the reservoir. Now you'll see the stumps over there. At least hopefully you can see them. There you go. That's how low the water is. Not because of any kind of drought, but because it's winter, so there's going to be a bunch of snowpack and a bunch of rain. And so they need to let the water out to make room for all that. Anyway, so check in with you guys. There's all kinds of these little seasonal waterfalls as we go up. That's just one of them. There's another one. You really see how low the water is there. Like I said, these seasonal waterfalls are all along here. There's a nice little gorge here. See if I can do this without falling on my ass and going for a swim. Oh yeah, no problem. There we go. Look at the small little trickle coming in right there. I don't know, down to the water is probably 40 feet. Well, this is pretty interesting. It's almost like a grotto. Not too much of an overhang, just some. It's decent size. And the rock has a certain structure to it. Kind of reminds me of basalt, but it still looks a little rough to be basalt, but maybe it is. I'm no expert geologist. Here's that rock grotto. Hopefully it'll come out on video. I can't really get far enough away to get the whole thing in. It's just kind of interesting to somebody like me that likes rock. This is kind of interesting. Check this out. There's the old bridge. Well, if anybody's missing a section of concrete bridge, I may have found it. Well, here's what just looked like a possible mine site. There's some huge boulders. They're volcanic. And I don't see any sign. Of course, I'm sure it's from the 1800s. But right up there, there's a log and there's a shaft behind it. And there's another sort of shaft there. Could be prospecting or could have been a full-on mine. So I'll poke around the area, see what else I can turn out. And if I find something interesting, I'll show you guys. Here's another interesting little spot. Kind of, it's lava rock. Looks like it's been dug out a little bit, maybe for some gravel. But somewhat natural. Don't go back very far. Right off the road here, there are these three big lava rock boulders. Not exactly sure what this used to be. I don't think it was a mine. Really don't think so. Oh, sorry guys. And from the road, it looked like that might be a pretty good opening, but doesn't go back very far. So just something interesting, but I'm in the mine area, so any kind of little holes like this, I'll have to stop and check out.